Come gather round, people, wherever you roam, and admit that the waters around you have grown, and accept it that soon you'll be drenched to the bone. If your time to you is worth saving, so you better start swimming or you'll sink like a stone. For the times, they are a-changing. Come writers and critics who prophesize with your pen, and keep your eyes wide, the chance won't come again. Don't speak too soon, but we're still in spin. And there's no telling who that it's naming. For the loser now will later to win. For the times, they are a-changing. Come mothers and fathers throughout the land, and don't criticize what you can't understand. Sons and your daughters are beyond your command. Your old road is rapidly fading. Please get out of the new one if you can't lend your hand. For the times, they are a-changing. Come senators, congressmen, please see the call. Don't stand in the doorway, don't block up the hall. For he that gets hurt will be he who has stalled. There's a battle outside, it's raging. They'll soon shake your windows and vibrate your walls. For the times, they are a-changing. The line it is drawn, the curse it is cast, and the slow one now will later be passed. As the present now will later be passed. And the first one now will later be last. For the times, they are a-changing.
Awesome. Thank you so much for coming on, Matt.
Thanks for having me.
How did you get started playing music?
Started playing music, let's see. Like out on my own doing, you know, trying to write music and stuff. About 13 or 14 years old, I picked up the bass and tried to join a rock band, any that I could.
How'd that work out?
I did that for a few years, and then I started writing on my own about 15.
So are you more of a bass player or a guitar player?
Nowadays it's more guitar, but recently, most recently, I've been working on getting my bass chops back up. So I'm looking to get back into doing that.
Do you play any other instruments or just those two?
Well, I actually started out singing, trumpet, French horn, a little piano, like I said, bass, mellophone. It's just another French horn, really, but yeah.
Oh, cool. All right. Your next song now.
Cool.
So goodbye. take it as it comes. If you're alive, and I'll promise I won't try to get high. Gems only sparkle in light. One of the things you had me say. Most of the time I fly a kite, but that's not your way. And everybody counts on me.
Original song, right?
Yep.
How do you go about writing your whole process through that?
It's a lot of different processes, really. Sometimes when it gets too, I do one way too many times, I try another way. But that specific song, that was like a couple years ago. So I think it was the riff that I started with, the riff, and then I start singing like nonsensical syllables to it. And then until they start turning into words, and then I shape them from there, usually. Yeah.
Do you ever, like, just do your chords first, or do you try to write down a story?
Recently I've been trying to do that more, starting with the lyrics, or starting with an idea, at least. That's at least guiding, you know where my chords are going.
Right.
Paying a lot more attention to which chords I use, too.
And these next two songs are also originals, right?
Yes.
All right, cool. So, yeah, you can start those when you're ready.
Cool. Can you feel it? I feel it too.
Oh, don't you let them make you feel timid. Just open up your heart to saving grace. But can you feel it? I feel it too. And when I feel it, wanna be with you.
Into your next song.
Okay.
Dream the swamp.
Awesome. Cool. Thank you so much for coming on.
Thanks for having me.
Where's the best place to find information about you and all that?
Probably
stuff?
Facebook, SoundCloud too. Pretty much if you go to Google, you can just type in Miller, NYMILLERNY. And it'll probably pop up.
All right, cool. Thank you.
Thank you for having me.
I want to be with you. 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 Well, the night is dark. Well, the night is dark.